right, everybody. Welcome to the first day of class. This is Biblical Theology. Hey, can I have your attention, guys, please? It's only the first day. I'm sure you want to make a good impression. All right, the class is Biblical Theology, and I just wanted to welcome you guys and to introduce myself and what the expectations are for the course. So I already asked for your attention, and I don't seem to be getting it. Oh, sorry, am I interrupting your conversation?
No, you're fine, don't worry.
It's fine.
You're fine.
So the first item on the agenda for
Mr. Stone?
Oh, okay, you in the front.
You forgot to take attendance.
That's right, I did forget.
Also, first day, I got you a nice app.
Well,
Apple?
Sorry, there's nothing I can do about that, but I do appreciate the gesture. Okay, so I would like to thank this gentleman for... Okay, that's pretty interesting. For reminding me to take attendance, and that's what I'm going to go ahead and do. So, is Ashley Hannah here?
I'm here.
Okay, we'll get to you, sir. Okay, just be a little patient. Yeah. Okay, so Ashley Hannah.
Here.
Okay, thanks, Ashley. Welcome to the class. Is Morgan Farida here?
Here.
Okay, welcome to the class, Morgan. Just a quick bit of advice before we continue. Try not to talk so much in the back. It's really distracting and disrespectful. Okay?
You got it.
You can talk when you're on your own time. Thanks. If that's too much to expect, I apologize, but it's common sense.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Anna Merrim? Is there an Anna Merrim here?
Here.
Oh, hi, Anna. I'd also like to remind you, if I could have your attention, to not use your phone in class.
I'm just on TikTok. I'm actually kind of famous. I have about 500,000
Especially
followers.
For extremely immature things like TikTok.
I'm TikTok famous.
You're not.
Yes, I am, Morgan. You actually
right,
seen one of my videos the other day, actually.
Oh, did I?
Girls, let's put the claws away. Girls, let's put the claws away, okay? You don't need them for biblical theology.
So I have the latest gossip. Can you believe Anna in class tried to say that she was TikTok famous? She only has like 31,000 followers, and Charlie D'Amelio has 31 million followers. Like, come on. And plus, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Whatever. I mean, I still love her though. She sends me the homework, so we're cool. But she's definitely not famous.
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you recording me? I wasn't ready. In case you didn't know, I'm kind of famous on social media. You look a little unsure back there. Why? Did someone say I wasn't famous? Did someone say that I buy my followers? Who said I buy my followers? Was it Morgan? That's it.
Do we have a Rami Micha here? Okay, hi Rami. Good to see you.
I have
welcome
a question actually.
Are we allowed to have group tests before you start? Okay, first of all, I will go over the rules for cheating later. We certainly don't promote cheating. I'm all about academic honesty, and we'll take questions.
What
later.
If I make it really hidden?
I think
really
I
good.
Make myself clear. I think
like, really good. What if, like, Dominic doesn't even know that I'm looking at?
Why work harder when you can work smarter? Or, in my case, copy off that kid Gio.
All right, next person here on the
don't
list.
Don't talk about me, bro.
Do we have an Isaac Judju here? Good to see Isaac. Welcome to the class. Thanks for acting like a human being. All right. Let's keep going down this list. Do we have a Bridget Handish
here? Here.
Okay. Hi, Bridget.
Hi.
Thanks for coming to the class.
Thanks.
I appreciate your interest in biblical theology, and I would just advise you to keep your interest of makeup outside of the classroom.
Okay.
It's a little excessive, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Okay. Did you get my good side? Okay. Let me just powder my nose. So, I really do not understand why the teacher called me out today early in class. Did you see his outfit? I think he shops at the outlet.
Going down this list, do we have a Rima Tominna here?
Oh, here. Here I am.
Oh, hi. Welcome to the class, Rima. Did I pronounce your name right?
Yeah.
Okay.
How do you spell that?
I'm not sure, but
you
feel free to check later.
I'm taking... What? It's names, bro. What do you care about? This isn't on the test. Relax.
Mr. Mika, please leave Gio alone. He's just trying to, you know,
that's kind of
find
creepy,
all the answers.
Man. I don't know. That's pretty weird.
I think, okay, it was pretty weird that you asked about cheating right away on the first day of class.
I did not. I asked about group quizzes, actually.
Okay. If you don't mind, again, I'm going to continue with attendance here. Do we have a... Dominic Atisha here. Oh, hi, Dominic. I'm glad to see you're enjoying that apple.
Present.
Hey, everyone, it's me, Dominic, okay? You know me. I'm good at everything. What's the difference? You know, I've done this for a while, okay? I've been doing things for a very long time. I'm good at everything, all right? Soccer, varsity, at age 14. I wasn't even allowed to play. My parents forced them. They said if he's not playing, then I'm not going to the school. All right, you know what the coach said? He said, ah, okay, Mr. Donovan, I'll do that right there for you. All right? This is my most prized possession. Okay? This is it. You know what I think about it?
Is there a Nicholas Yousif in the class? Nicholas Yousif? Going once, going twice. All right, no Nicholas Yousif. Okay, Savannah? Savannah, I can't pronounce your last name. Is there a Savannah here? Okay, good to see you, Savannah. How do you say your last name?
Sheena.
Savannah, Sheena, very easy. I don't know why I didn't know how to say that. But, okay. Okay, last but not least, Gio, Gina.
Oh, I'm right here. Hi. Okay. Gotta get everything set up first. Tuna. Down here. Stabler. Most important. Keys. Thank you. Hi guys, Gio Jin here, and I've been the top of my class for the last 10 years, and I plan on staying there. Also, have you guys seen Mr. Somo? Best professor I've ever had of all time. He is the best. Is he gonna see this, by the way? Yes? I'm Mr. Somo. I love you so much. I'm gonna bring you another apple tomorrow, I promise. I'll get back to work as soon as I can. See you. Gotta go. Paper. Paper. Always forget the paper.
People think I'm just a regular student, but they don't know the real me. I'm a hall monitor. And I'm trying to get Nick.
I'm here, everybody. Let's have the alternate base.
Sorry, I'm late. Nick Yousif.
You're Nick Yousif.
30 minutes.
Yeah, I called your name like half an hour ago.
Sorry, I woke up late.
Okay, what made you think it was okay to come to school late?
But, I mean, can't control when you wake up, you know? It might happen again. Okay, that's okay. Continue.
Well, you're on.
Might happen again?
Continue.
Let me just let you know, before we move on, you're on my schedule, not your schedule.
Sorry.
So, have a seat and don't make a habit out of this.
Okay, I'll try. No promises.
Hurry up and sit.
Thank you.
Did you even pick up the rubric, bro?
Oh shoot, who's got an extra rubric?
Oh, I did.
Can I borrow one, please?
I've got one.
Do you have a pencil, too?
Sure.
Thank you.
Of course.
Thank you. Okay, I'm ready. Picture this. Laying on a couch, feet up, Xbox controller in my hand, Call of Duty on the TV, and a bag of Doritos right next to me. Sorry, what was the question again?
So, my first semester teaching biblical theology, and I guess you can't say that it's off to a great start. Most of these students, pretty annoying. Seems like they have never been in a classroom setting. No respect for the teacher, no respect for themselves. And that one guy walked in 30 minutes late, and he was wearing sandals. The nerve. Well, I guess we'll see where it goes from here.
Focus.
Yeah, really
you
turn your back.
Yeah,
show your back. Why would you
follow me on TikTok?
Off?
Just kidding, I don't have
it. Put it on this side. Now we can.
Turn your
seat. You didn't even notice your punch.
You're doing it wrong.
What?
Take 20.
What's your name again?
Use your little hat, like, take 10.
It's fine.
Oh, I'm sorry, were you recording me?
Anna, your phone can't show that it's on YouTube.
I know, I don't know how to, like, mute it.
That's a good blooper.
No, just turn off your phone.
Anna!
Like lock it?
Yeah.
For some reason? Okay. Okay.
Wait.
Is there someone?
Oh, okay. You in the front.
You forgot to say attendance.
Yes, I did. Thanks for reminding me. You're such a good student.
Also, first day, got you a nice apple.
Well, I do appreciate the gesture, but, you know, unfortunately things happen, and your classmate decided to get rid of my apple.
I can't, I'm sorry.
You dropped my stuff.
Bro, I think I stabbed you.
Let's see, we have last on this list, I believe, Selena. I don't know how to say your last name. Is there a Selena here?
No.
Okay. I guess that's it for attendance. Is there anyone whose name I did not call? You?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Savannah.
Oh, Savannah. Shoot. I actually forgot.
Okay.
I was like, wait,
okay.